an attempt to smuggle tons of explosive material into the Gaza Strip was thwarted by the Ministry of Defense's border agencies. It was announced on Wednesday the attempt was foiled thanks to a new, advanced chemistry laboratory that was set up in recent weeks at Israel's Kerem Shalom crossing with Gaza. Share on Facebook, share on Twitter.